That was The Taken Is Easy by The Wonder Stuff off of their 1991 album Never Loved Elvis. I never loved Elvis either. I can relate, I guess. We're listening to that today because we have a song from Pixies from 1991 up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 94 of the Pixies tournament today, and that is match 12 in round 3. If you're new here and you're wondering what a Pixies tournament is, let me fill you in. We took every single Pixies song that's been released so far and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. And now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until we have one remaining in the end, and that's the very best song that Pixies have released, according to me. Today we've got two songs from before their first breakup. I mean, they're gonna have a second one at someday, right? Right? First up, we'll be listening to Bird Dream of the Olympus Mons, which was released in 1991 on Trompe Le Monde, their album right before they broke up. This track got a bye through the first round, and then it defeated There's a Moon On in round 2, which did have to fight in the first round. And today, it's going to be going up against Gigantic. Gigantic was released in 1988 on Surfer Rosa, their debut album. Last round, Gigantic went up against Crackety Jones, and had a bye through the first round. So, Crackety Jones is pretty good too. It really was kind of a coin flip there for me. We're here to listen to music and see which song's better though, so let's go ahead and get into that. Here's Bird Dream of the Olympus Mons. Without warning, All right. That was pretty decent. Sounds like some Dinosaur Jr., really. And I love Dinosaur Jr., so that's not a bad thing. But I know what Gigantic sounds like, and I'd like to hear that again. Here's Gigantic.
His teeth as white as snow. What a gas it was to see him. Walker every day into a shady place. With her lips she said, hey, pa.
Horrible song. I love that song. We're gonna go with Gigantic. It's one of my favorite Pixies songs, and I'm definitely not gonna let it die to Bird Dream on the Olympus Mons. Although that was really good, it just wasn't Gigantic. It's a big rock song. The bass riff is great. It's like one of the best hooks ever. Love it. Let's go. Got social media if you want to talk about it. We've got Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. There's also a TikTok account if you feel like these videos are a bit too long and you wish they were on the shorter side. Check out the TikTok account. I like the songs as well as the tournament bracket down in the description of the video, but if you look down below me here, you'll see the tournament bracket URL has appeared, and you can type that into any web browser and check it out that way as well. We have a Venmo and a Cash App, but anyone who wants to donate $10 can get one of these No Ringo, No Life buttons. Just make sure to leave an address with that donation. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Pixies action we've got for the day, but please join me in just a few minutes when we thrash and bash. I'll see you there. And then we're going to do some Juliana Barwick. We are on the semifinals on Juliana Barwick, only 3 more days. And then we're doing some Blind Melon. Hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Bye.